best football player in the world. The opinion of a lot of people, including Jurgen Klopp, yeah, the manager. How does it sound?
Well, it sounds great to me, but I think it's always opinion. I can't say I'm the best player in the world or something. It's, some people will agree, some people not, but I just, I'm just happy about my performance at the moment. And most of the time I'm happy about my performance, but yeah, I would always say it's opinion.
Is it an ambition to be the best player in the world?
Yeah, it's always an ambition to be the best player in the world.
That was a quick answer.
Yeah, I don't have to lie. Yeah, it's always something. Something drives me to work really hard and just try to be the best version of myself. So I'm just trying to be always the best.
So like you say, it's about opinion. Of course, it is. So what about your opinion? How close are you? If you're, I bet you're your biggest critic.
Yeah, most of the time, I in my head, I'm the best player all the time. Maybe in my head, I'm always that, like that. I'm trying to have that confidence in my head. Doesn't matter. Some people will agree with you, some people not. But in my head, I'm always trying to be the best player.
To be the best?
Oh, I mean, yeah.
Go on.
Sorry. No, I just was saying, in my head, I'm always the best. So in my head, I always try to convince myself that I'm the best player.
And what I was going to say to that is, to be at the level you're at now, do you have to think like that?
Yeah, so you have to think like that. You have to believe that. If you don't believe it, it's not going to happen. If you don't believe it, like most of the time, you will never reach that level. So that's why I'm saying I'm always like convincing myself that I'm the best player in the world. In myself, I'm not saying that because some people agree, some people not, but in my head, I'm always convincing myself that I'm the best player in the world.
So actually, on the train up, I was reading probably one of your first interviews that you did with Liverpool, and you were talking about the journey you would make every day from your hometown to Cairo, and you would think to yourself, I'm going to be something special, I'm going to be a big name. So did you? Was there anything specific to that? Did you think of yourself in a, you know, a certain coloured shirt or coming to Europe, or was it just a, was it a bit more abstract?
Well, I think when you were young, I can't say really I saw myself here, but it's a progress. Like when I first started playing in Egypt, I said, no, I want to play in Europe. I want to have a best career, Egyptian player, best career, could be from any Egyptian player. Then once I just get in Basel, I said, no, I want to do something really special. So it's always in my head, like, you are here now, what you want next, what you want next, what you want next. I'm always trying that to find something drive me, like, hard and drive me to work really hard and achieve what I want.